guys, and welcome to this Buffy Summers lookbook. Now, most of these products are from Yes Style. The first outfit is her iconic leopard dress, where she wears with a blazer. And this is how I paired it. I thought this mini dress looked almost identical to hers, and also the blazer. Mine, everything is in the size small, because if I get anything oversized, it's gonna be ridiculously oversized, so it can't go medium, because I am very petite. I'm a short person, so yeah. And I am wearing it with these knee-high boots. Well, they're not all the way to my knees, but below my knees. And I got these from Pretty Little Thing. But yeah, this is my favorite outfit from all four of the looks I'm going to show you. This is a really hard thing to do, to find pieces like this, because this was from the 90s. But Yes Style has a lot of redone looking 90s clothes. Now, this is the next outfit, which I thought I got so close, so I was really happy. This first top right here, I paired it with is a cute collared blue top and also the burgundy skirt. It's called Wine Red on the website. And I am actually wearing some authentic Y2K brown boots to top the look off, as well as the cute barrette in the hair. Well, it's actually a clip, but whatever. And I'm just wearing a white V-neck underneath because that's how she wears it. But this is the skirt, just a little mini skirt. It's pretty short, but yeah. And this is the entire fit. I loved that outfit so much. Now, this one right here isn't completely identical because it is a button-down top, but I couldn't find one. But this is as close as I got, and this is just from like a still from the show premiere, I think. So this is the top that I paired it with, and the velvet skirt. This velvet skirt is from Fashion Nova. They don't have anything like this on Yes Style, but you had a mix and match. But they did have a very similar color top. And I just love this outfit too with the boots. It just complements each other so well. I would have never thought to wear brown boots with a blue fit like this, but Buffy has got some style. I'll tell you that. I just really love every outfit she wears in the show, so it was really hard to narrow it down to four. Now, the next outfit right here is inspired by this. I did get this picture from a local Instagram user. I will leave it linked down below, but it's just the white V-neck, and she does have a cherry skirt, and I thought this skirt was similar. I looked everywhere all over the internet for a cherry skirt, and I could not find one, so I found this one on Yes Style, and it's just a floral print skirt. It is advertised to be a little shorter, but I do remember that I am petite than most people, I guess, so the skirt does fit a little long on me, but it's okay because Buffy's skirt wasn't like enormously short. But I hope you guys enjoyed this lookbook, and let me know if you would want to see a part two. But if not, I hope you guys enjoyed this. And if you want to see me kind of give you a little preview, you can always follow me on Instagram. I was posting pictures of me in my outfits just to hype you guys up. But anyways, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.